was on its way, that she would soon be married and disappear with Mr. Mole, and that the sparrow would leave soon for the winter. "Goodbye, sparrow," she said, to no one in particular, when all of a sudden she heard, "Tweet, tweet." She looked up, and there he was. "Tweet, tweet. I've been thinking about you and how you saved my life. Climb on my back. Let me take you to a land far away where it's always sunny and there are always flowers." "Oh, yes," Thumbelina cried. "Please take me with you." And so she left a note thanking the mouse, climbed on the sparrow's back, tied herself on with a small silk ribbon, and flew with him to another country. There he put her down in the middle of a tall white lily with lots of tall white lilies all